Hey guys, welcome back. Alright, so let's continue on. Okay, so now it's just a follow, the girl's just a follow before. Now it's just go through that vent. So, I guess I was kind of getting ahead of things a little bit here. Vent right here.
The girl used the hatch to go underground. There's a notch on the side.
Watch the inner vent hatch to your door, last and clear a boy, other towers.
It won't budge. There's a lock. I think I need the right tool to open this.
The vent hatch receive a new goal that's incredible about the mystery towers. This is something we'll come back to later for now. Just control some mirror to her goal first. Alright, so guys, we just worry about that later. So
yeah?
Oh hi there, sir and door madam.
You have got to be fucking kidding me.
How do you feel about your current insurance plan?
I've warned you. Time and again, not to...
On a scale from 0 to 10, how satisfied are you with your insurance premium?
Activate parameter defenses.
You answered 0. I'm going to go ahead and offer you an incredibly good deal on workplace insurance for the low price of 20...
Activate defenses! Fry that mother-tooting dust bucket!
Thank you for accepting this very generous offer for a lifetime workplace insurance package. Please repeat your full name to digitally sign the agreement with original consumer goods and to begin enjoying your new insurance.
Activate defenses now! Activate! Activate!
Thank you for digitally signing your new lifetime insurance package. All sales are final and there are no refunds.
Power on! Fly the fucker! Activate!
Thank you, sir and or madam. And have a wonderful afternoon.
Well, shitting shit.
Today, Patton. I give you the day off. I expect you to take the day off. It's not like me to be so fucking generous.
Nice to see you too, Mira. Hello, Whit.
Leave the half-wit alone. He's busy.
A
I'm sure he can speak for himself.
Is that supposed to be a joke, Kutria? No one fucks with wit besides me. Don't ever forget that.
What's up with your perimeter defense grid?
What's wrong with it is that it doesn't work and needs to be fucking fixed. That's what's wrong with it. Of course, I just sold our last maintenance bot, and I won't have another one ready for a couple of days. I might have to call a contractor to hire one of my own bots back. Once again, the gods shit in my face. Now get lost. I'm busy.
Alright, interact with her. Talk icon. Where do you make sense?
Didn't I just tell you to get lost? What do you want?
I need your help.
Come again? Did I just hear what I think I heard?
A favor. I need a favor.
That's what I thought I heard. This ought to be good.
I need to log into a server and download some data without getting
caught. Easy. Why?
I'd rather not tell you what I'm...
Pass.
I can't really say because...
Pass.
Seriously? You're not going to do me this one favor after everything I've done
for... You mean the paid work you've done for me? Gah, bunchod. No. No, I'm not. Not unless you tell me why.
Oh, fine. My friend Baruti, the guy running the Uminska
campaign. Uminska campaign. The Social Democrat Todos. Yes, I know. Get on with it.
Baruti has some suspicions. He asked me to log into their servers and download...
Data? Evidence? No problem. You need a sniffer and a cloak. One second. Done.
Done?
Try moving your fingers.
Moving my...
Just do it, Kutria. Good. No loss of motor function.
Motor? What do you...
My software's integrated into your iris HUD. Use your place. Look for the skull and crossbones. Use that to locate secure wire singularities. You'll need to connect to multiple nodes to download all the data. Don't stay too long in one spot, or you might get caught. Oh, and don't expect it to work indoors. Too much interference. Come back after you've procured the data, and I'll decrypt it for you.
And if I don't?
It's your data, technically. I'm just offering to help. Of course, no one else can break the encryption, so there's that. You don't have a choice.
No ulterior motives?
None. Now scoot. I have work to do and you're distracting wit. That retard can't focus with all your nattering.
Bitch.
I heard that.
Good.
I'll call you up as soon as you activate the sniffer. But you'll need to do that outside. Too much interference inside.
Alright. Turn back to the Propass door.
Activate Mira's cloak and turn on the data sniffer. Secret agent Zoe. I hate to admit it, but this is a bit exciting. Okay, Mira's calling.
I just got a ping from your iris. Your vitals look normal, so I'm guessing my software didn't cause any permanent neural damage. Yet.
Oh, for God's sake!
Here's what you need to know, Wendell. This is not a magic wand. You can't just wave it around and... Well, actually... It is a magic wand. Once you activate it, it will scan for hidden wire singularities. The closer you are to a secure access point, the stronger the signal. You'll receive visual and audio indicators. Once you're close enough, you can establish a direct link. Log in and start downloading your data. Don't stay too long in one spot. Use multiple access points, or the syndicate sniffers could track you down. All set?
Wait, I don't know if I
can... Come back when you have the data, and I'll decrypt it for you. And remember, Kutia, if you get caught, we never fucking met.
Well, I probably already see on your cell phone. It was your 20s boat. You cannot go there, though, so ignore it. And it's the second one. The second one is by Zoe's apartment.
Is off Sunshine Plaza in the aptly named Sunshine Terraces, but show me Prista Vista, please.
That's
the Pamatnik collapse.
Planning on a trip down the river? Cowgirl, crow pass docks coming right up. Anytime you need a rootin' tootin' six barrel shooting crow cowboy to give you directions to anywhere in crow pass, you just call on the crow boy. Yeehaw, I got a hankering for giving you directions.
Our apartment is off Sunshine Plaza. Where's Sun and Shine Plaza on the map?
Sponsored by Original Consumer Goods, Sun and Shine Plaza is the only place in ProPass with an artificial sun. And it's burning hot. Yeehaw! I hope you get to where you're going. And if you ever get lost again, you know Crowboy's got your back.
Oh, that's Crowboy then. Okay, cool. I wasn't sure before. So I need to, I go to him to figure out how to get to that girl who went to the event. Okay.
Move along. Nothing to see here.
At least the arcs is something, I guess. This is actually the center. His arcs is something here. Oh, okay, that. Okay. Arcs is something.
There's a wire access point inside OCG's artificial sun, just like everyone's been saying. All right, let's do this. First account, logging in. Success. Downloading the first chunk of data. Oh shit, Cloak's given me a warning. I need to log out. I got 37%. Yeah, okay. I'll need to find another access point and use the second account.
Okay. Go to the third one, I can go to the class more again, so that would be down. Ah, shit bot. What do you know?
Well, ding. Well, ding. Well, ding. Well, ding.
Shit bot. Is that you?
Well, ding.
That's a yes. Didn't Mira sell you to a contractor?
The angry human hired me to do welding. Perimeter defenses need fixing. Fixing through
welding. Glad to see you living the dream, shit bot. But now I really need to get inside.
Proceed, human female. Please be advised that approaching the door will activate perimeter defenses. You will experience momentary discomfort as 80,000 volts are applied to your fleshy bits. Fortunately, the discomfort will be momentary as your neural pathways will quickly melt and your heart will explode.
When can I pass through without anything exploding or melting?
When I've finished welding, the human inside will be able to properly regulate perimeter defenses again.
Yeah, you know what? I think I'll come back later.
Good call, human.
Shit, boss, kind of funny. So here's a class memorial.
I'm a rootin', tootin', six-mile shootin', mac-totin' crow cowboy.
Go up those left stairs, sis.
There's an access point embedded in the base of the Wati logo. Makes sense. Here we go again. Logging in. Downloading. And time to pull out. 81%. Almost there. One more access point and I should have all the data.
Go downstairs and go upstairs to the right. Let's see.
Return to your domiciles and stations.
Follow zero. Maybe if I go to the first area, it'll say can't.
There's a live access point inside. Weird. I haven't ever seen anyone use this lab. Last one. I'm getting paranoid about warning signals going off somewhere. 97%? 98? Oh, that's it. That's all of it. Yay, Zoe! Oh, shit. It's encrypted. Just like Mira said it would be. Well, I don't have a choice. I'll have to go back to see Mira.
Okay. Turn back the mirror inside the family building. Revise my room, you should see some hot water. I already interacted with the ship up, but he says we cannot enter building until he's done with the defenses. So since we cannot finish this, turn out for a map. When you walk in front of it, crib boy, your guides grow fast. Okay, I need to find another crew boy. So I guess now we're to do the thief girl mission. Towers.
It would really help. Do you have a map of the vent towers in Propast?
Say you want now?
You know, the striped towers with the steam coming out of them. They're all over the place.
Hold your horses, cowgirl. Your request is being processed. Well, shucks. You're talking about the WPG.
The W what now?
The old wireless power grid. WPG. They shut that down years ago. The towers are still up, but they're inactive.
So why is there smoke coming out of them?
Oh, the steam's no mystery. That's just a side effect of opening a hole into the old Propast underground. If I were you, I'd be more curious about the towers that don't have steam coming out of them.
Okay. Can you send me a map of Propass with all the WPG towers?
Open a connection to Crowboy, partner. One tourist map of Propass coming right up.
Damn. There's a lot of levels. A lot of places. Okay. Use your map. Okay, so...
It was a pleasure serving you this fine day, miss.
Okay, so... So where do I need to go? Okay, so I need to find the S7 one.
Down with the syndicate!
How is that though? Here's the other one.
That girl must have dropped this coming out of the hatch. It's some sort of tool.
Alright. Our tools are the add the blue key inventory. Second gun hatch is the best of apartment in the Swanish Plaza. I think it's the one near her apartment.
This hatch is in use.
might not be the right one. Let's see. I don't have a fucking yellow tea. Trash
can. And get my hand chewed off? No chance. I'll be tossing my garbage in the gutter like a normal person. My garbage in the gutter like a normal person. Something's stuck in the hatch.
There we go. Yellow tea head. Okay. This was a blue tea. Add some plus square to the items. Looking at the key in our inventory.
This hatch is in use. There's hot steam coming out of this hatch. I don't think anyone lives there.
Okay, why can't I? The channel is for geology. Yeah, I'm gonna turn back to the vent hatch near the Pentagon area. The one right hand is trying to see if it's out of the hatch. Oh. Not here, sorry. Go back. I need to go to that first event where that girl was at.
How can I help you fight? Always.
Here we go. To the left.
That's the girl I saw on the street. She's completely lost in dream time.
What do you want? Go away, I'm dreaming.
Can you please disconnect from that thing and talk to me?
I don't know you. Leave me alone.
I need to get through to her somehow. It would help if I knew something about her relationship to Hannah.
Okay, so now we got to exit. Okay, so I gotta separate this again. And combine a blue one here. Alright, so we gotta collect some more of Ben Hatch there. Now, what I'm hearing, this is like a little tricky, so I might have to, you know, try this. Twice. Oh, wait, I can't see it. Yeah. So is this one. So I can't do it because he's still looking. I need to have this thing right in front of him, which is, might be a little bit tricky.
I have a dreamer already, thanks all the same.
Should work.
Someone must have left in a hurry. Are those Nella sausages? I hope dreamers. What's Hannah doing with all these dream machines? It's a picture of two girls. That's the girl I saw earlier. And the other one, is that Hannah? It must be electronic parts. I don't recognize any of them.
Actually, the guard's actually gone now, too. That's fine.
Just see you.
You're friends with Hannah, right?
What?
From the picture, it looks like you're good friends.
I don't know what you're talking about. Just go away.
Hannah's in trouble and I need your help finding her.
I don't know where she is. We're not friends anymore.
What happened?
She wanted me to stop using the dream machine. Says it's a sickness, that I'm addicted. We were best friends. More than that. But now, I haven't seen her in ages. The last time we spoke, she was upset and scared.
Why was she scared?
She didn't want to tell me. She said she needed to disappear for a while. She left her nest, found somewhere else to hide. I don't know where. I think she was afraid they'd get rid of her after she finished the job.
Who are they?
I don't know, all right? I told you already, I haven't spoken to her since.
And you have no idea where I can find her? Maybe she mentioned something to you, somewhere she could be hiding.
No, I... There was another nest, at the end of the bricks. She brought me there once. She called it her secret burrow, no one goes there. It uses a different key from all the other shelters. When she wasn't looking, I grabbed an extra key that was lying around in case he ever needed to hide. Maybe that's where Hannah is. But I honestly don't know. Please leave me alone.
Where's the key?
I don't fucking know! It's around here somewhere. I don't know. Can I go back to my dream now?
The dream machines, they're dangerous. I think they're dangerous. You shouldn't be hooking up.
What else is there to do in this rat hole? Study for my law degree? Just fuck off back to your cushy upstairs life. And leave me alone.
Nothing in here. Nada.
Get the fuck out of here!
Are you Whoa, easy. Just put that knife down.
Who are you? What do you want?
I should let her know why I'm here. I mean, Queenie sent me.
Queenie? Why?
She's worried about you.
Tell her not to worry. Tell her I'm just peachy. Now get out.
I can't just tell Queenie you're peachy. She'll ask questions. She wants to know if
I'm fine. Really.
Abby said, Han, if you're fine, why are you running?
Who said I'm running?
Abby did. She told me.
Abby? So that's how you found me. She blabbed that duper. She's always been weak.
I didn't give her much choice. I had to find you. She won't tell anyone.
She's always trouble. And she's addicted to the dream machine.
She really misses you.
She's not my responsibility. We're not. I'm not her girlfriend. Not. I'm not good for her. She's not safe around me. She'll get hurt.
Why? Who's after you?
All these questions. Who are you again?
Zoe Castillo.
Right, and how is any of this your business, Zoe Castillo? Who do you work for?
No one. Seriously, enough with the paranoia. Queenie wanted me to find you. She's concerned. That's the only reason I'm here. You could show some appreciation for the people in your life who do care.
In my experience, they usually want something in return.
You might be surprised. Don't underestimate people.
Don't overestimate people. Look, I did stuff. A job. A dangerous job for some very dangerous people, and now I have to watch my back.
Then let us help you.
You can't help me. Queenie can't help me. No one can. If they find me, you really don't know who you're dealing with, and there's no way to stop them, all right? So just leave me be.
Could she be running for... I've run into Mr. London myself. I know how scary he can...
Mr. London? Right, sure. Scary. The people I'm hiding from are a lot worse than London. I'm done talking. Go back to Queenie. Tell her to not worry about me.
I don't think that'll be enough to make her stop worrying.
Fine. One second. Give her this. Tell her I got your message, that you did your job and that. Tell her that I'm working on it.
Those paintings in your room, did you paint them yourself?
You were in my nest.
I was looking for you.
That doesn't give you the right to break into my home, Suka. Those are my drawings. Why?
I recognize the images from dreams. Look, I know this sounds crazy and I can't explain it,
but... from dreams, my dreams. And no, I don't use a dream machine. I just have weird dreams.
Why would we have the same dreams?
How do I know you're not lying? I don't know you. I don't know who you are. Just go away.
I just... yeah. Okay.
Wait. Is it true about your dreams?
I only remember the one dream, but there have been many others. I have amnesia, but my memories are starting to come back. And your drawings... I've seen those images before. It can't be a coincidence.
No coincidence, no story. Zoe, right?
Zoe Castillo.
Well, think about what you said, Zoe Castillo. If I think you're telling the truth, I'll look you up. Now, I really need you to leave. I have things I need to do, and you shouldn't be seen down here with me.
Thank you.
get in!
Feel free to move on. That's it.
The madame is in. She's been expecting you.
At long last, the castle dweller returns.
I'm really sorry I took so long.
Tut, tut, this is delicate work. Stand perfectly still. Fly, little one. You look tired, Miss Castillo. Is everything all right?
I haven't slept so well.
And have you found what you were looking for?
You mean, do I remember anything yet? Maybe. I'm not sure. I'm working on it.
Don't expect your memories to arrive all at once and neatly organized. Like all awakenings, it can be a slow and befuddling process. The important thing is to embrace every memory and to push nothing aside. So...
She asked me to give you this. She says she's fine and that she's working on it.
How did she appear to you? Do you believe her when she says she's fine?
I don't want... Honestly, I don't think she's fine. She's scared. Her friend Abby told me she's been hiding. She's afraid of something. Someone.
She didn't say...
Abby didn't know.
She doesn't trust many people. Well... I hope I didn't have enough room. I appreciate your honor. Where is she now?
I made a promise to Hannah.
I understand. I won't press the issue, even though I might be in a position to help her. You have gone above and beyond your... And while I'm still worried about... Very well. You are... I will endorse your candidate.
Maybe Unity and Ominska are in... I wish I could just accept your support, but I can't. Not now.
Oh? And why is that?
Leia Uminska might be involved in something illegal, or at least unethical. We don't know for sure yet.
That is unfortunate. Even the possibility that Unity might be mixed up in something... I'm sorry, Ms. Castillo. But then, I do hope your investigations uncover no funny business. I hope you understand my position.
I do.
So am I. I'm afraid there's work to do, so I'll have to ask you to leave. Good day, Miss Castillo. Oh, before you go...
Yes?
You mentioned you once...
Constant.
Yes. Pay heed to your dreams. I remember the first time we visited. I told you part of you was lost in dream. I think more than anything...
What do you mean by...
I don't know. Like I said, there is work to be done. But remember, I'm here if you need me.
Alright guys, I'm going to save this video right here really quick.
Welding,
I'm going to start driving called Lost Girls, by the way.
Welding.